you like it here?
Nice to meet you.
With you. Anywhere with you. Look, I'm gonna go to the CR.
Okay. Hi.
Ang ganda naman ng ngiti mo, Ben.
Natabang. Hi, Ben. Sobrang happy ko talaga. Halata ba?
Halata. Oh, ayan. Oh, hanggang tenga.
I'm so lucky talaga. Sobra. Basta love ka niya at aalagaan ka niya. Go.
Chloe, can we talk?
No. We have nothing to talk about, Zach.
Can we please talk?
Zach, ano ba? Hindi mo ba narinig? Ayaw ka niya
makausap? Pwede ba huwag ka makialam?
Hey, don't talk to her that way.
Is this guy bothering you? I just have to talk to her. Look, she doesn't want to talk to you.
It'll be really quick. I really just have to talk to her.
Dude, this is my girl.
You guys ain't married yet.
No, but we're engaged, right, baby? Right?
That means she's mine. Only mine.
So don't bother her. Why? You let other guys take shots at your girls?
Some breakups are meant to be ugly from the breakup point onwards. Kasama yung kinala Zach and Chloe dun.
What an asshole! Kapal talaga ng mukha niya. Who does he think he is, huh? He could just break us up and get me back that easy? And why did he even think of getting me back? Oh my God. Has he not moved on yet? Does he still love me? Does he? He's still in love with me?
We don't know for sure. Either he's still in love with you or for his ego. You know?
Alam mo, Bes, kumalma ka, okay? Halika dito, kumalma ka. Dahil, kapag ang isang tao ay may balak, hindi niya naman yung ipagsisigawan sa buong mundo. Bakit? Pag may balak ka, ikaw, ipagsisigawan niyo ba? Siyempre, malalaman na ng mga tao yung mga balak niyo. So, wala talaga yun. Eh, Bes, engaged na pala kayo ni Greg, hindi mo naman sinasabi.
Well, nasabi ko lang yun kanina. Thankfully, Greg didn't mind and he just went on with it. Pumayag siya. I-discuss namin yung wedding plan soon.
Pero, Bes, paano nga mas naging desperado ngayon si Zach? What if kung isabotage siya bigla yung wedding yun ni Greg? Lalo na ngayon, alam na ng buong mundo yung plano niya. Hindi pwedeng hindi niya pananagutan yun.